What are you guys gonna do there?
Hey, yeah, we are going the way to Texel, that's right.
We're
gonna have a sightseeing there, because that is only the thing what we can do now in this
Corona pandemic.
Lockdown, I wanted to say.
Okay.
So we're gonna go there and we're gonna see something and then we're gonna go back.
Okay, cool. Are you guys excited?
Yeah, I'm very.
Okay.
Very much.
Great, that's perfect.
Later on we will show our viewers how the ferry looks like.
Ah, the ferry with the when we go there by car.
Yeah, you can go inside by car, and then if it's still possible, you can go upstairs where is a little restaurant and souvenir shop.
Cool.
Thank you.
And Jakub is like preparing the gas
cooker.
Yeah, so say something about it, please.
Something?
Yeah,
what
but
something?
something borrowed from Jose.
Yeah. It's organ borrowed from Jose.
Yeah, we bought it from Jose because he's not joining us today.
Not joining us. So we are very thankful him that he borrowed us.
Mm.
And we hope we're not gonna burn nothing here.
Now we're cooking tomato soup while we're eating mushroom soup. That's what it's called, saving the flame and energy. So guys, how do you like the mushroom soup?
Very good.
Okay, I'm glad. I'm good cook. And you say have a good gas cooker. Classical Dutch waiter, even in Texel. Say something about our trip till now.
I'm cleaning the gas cooker bowl, pot, whatever it's called, I don't know. And I enjoyed the trip and we had like very tasty soup and yeah, now we're going somewhere else, but I don't know where.
Oh, we're going.
A few drops will not scare us, so we continue our journey.
Yeah. We're going. Wait. Yeah, we're going now actually to the windmill. At least we hope we can go there. If it's not closed like this lighthouse here. Huh? And wish our luck. Wish us luck. Yes. So how is the windmill?
Nice. Funny shape.